are gonna love this. Let me walk you through it. Drag racing is all about preparation and timing. Place your car within the start area and do a burnout to get your tires to the perfect temperature for maximum grip. But don't overdo it. Try for a perfectly timed start when the light goes green. Any fraction of a second you shave off counts. There you go. Now, race for the finish line. Looks like you got the hang of it.
Thank you. calls and hearing voices. I need to see a human face. Let's meet. Do a run. Whatever. Something. Just don't. going down tonight because it's pretty crazy, man. Get on these runs. Stay safe.
shoot some pool at the Longhorn. I'm waiting on your call. Swing by, man. Manu, Robin, they're gonna be there.
I'm telling you, take a step back from this Magnus thing.
He's a legend. The only way to the top is to take that legend down.
I gotta go with Travis on this one.
Aw, not you too, Robin.
Hey, just stick to your plan.
This is my plan, my new plan. And besides, it's now or never.
Look, Manu's over at the Longhorn. Let's head over there and talk this through.
Forget it. I'm doing this.
I can't, Robin. I gotta hit up a meet. Next time, okay?
Okay.
Make sure you take care of Newbie.
We will.
Later.
Okay, guys. See you at the Longhorn.
Oh. I don't know a damn thing about pool.
What does that mean? Is that good?
Oh, I see how it is, dog. If you're so confident, why don't we raise the stakes a little, huh?
$4. Don't be wasting that college fund, man. Where you drive, you gonna need a plan B.
Manu, you can learn something from our friend who, you know, keeps his mouth shut and his eyes open, man.
Have you had, Spike?
Robin's right, man. Slow your roll.
Sorry, ladies. This roll cannot be slowed. You think Magnus got where he is today by taking it easy, huh?
No, but then again, he ain't you.
Hey, hey. You hear that? Yeah, that's the sound of me not giving a damn. Looks like it's time.
Yes.
Keep your phone handy, man, because tonight's gonna get real busy. Come on. Woo! Take that.
Everybody going out of this kids. Here goes nothing.
what's new, smells of burnt rubber, and is really, really hot? Drag racing. We're all doing it. You should try as well. It's the bomb.
Boy, Bryn wants a crack at you. It's all good fun, so don't worry about it. Talk to you later.
What's up? I'm staring at the walls and hearing voices. I need to see a human face. Let's meet. Do a run. Whatever. Something. Just don't flake out. I'll see ya.
Sure, there's lots going on, but I'm gonna sit back a while, see what shakes out.
Yeah, I could use a breather. Hey, where's Robin at?
Don't worry, Spike. She'll be there.
What? Nah, man, I'm just saying, you know? Getting the whole crew together would be good. That's all.
Mm-hmm. Your secret's safe with us.
And the rest of the world.
Suck it.
What about Travis?
Not sure. I'll text him again. Why don't y'all get over to the diner and I'll catch up to you?
Sounds like a plan. Keep an eye on that top end and it's all good. Sandbagging or what? You missed a mark on that run. Were you even close? I doubt it. Just move on and put it all behind you.
Yeah! Thank you.
drifting is too safe.
What?
There's no buzz in it.
There's not, man.
Says who? You?
Come on, Amy, back me up.
Well, I kind of love it and hate it. Like, it hurts me to hear it bouncing off the limiter like that, but I do get a rush when I'm holding it at that sweet spot. Yeah.
Okay, I'm out of here. You coming?
Yeah.
Peace.
Later.
Have a seat, man. He hates on the drift for one reason only. He sucks at it. Oh. You need a certain finesse to hold that slide or hoon with precision. It's all about riding the tipping point. Am I right or am I right?
You're never wrong.
Look, I get it. Apples and oranges, you know?
You see, Robin here, she's got class. Got that steady hand. Spike, he be yanking on the e-brake like a teenager fresh out of driver's ed.
Come on, he's not that bad, Manu.
It's just a good thing his old man has deep pockets is all I'm saying.
Look, we've been talking too much. I'm out.
And when has that ever been a problem?
Well, it's a problem. We're standing here yapping about it and not actually out there doing it. Look, I'm putting a little something together. Nothing concrete yet, but...
You've had enough zen to need a little noisy chaos.
Always ahead of the curve, that girl. Yeah, stuff just happens when she's around, you know? Either way, you should try your arm smoking rubber with the Ventura bass set. Yeah. I'll call you. Get you hooked up with the local scene.
Thank you.
the hookup with Bryn? He's dropped off the radar. Usually happens when he's licking his wounds. Freak. Peace.
Thank you. Up a highway run. It's no joke, so make sure whatever you show up with can pull. Or maybe even get Ames to help you out, because these guys, they ain't playing. Later.
like I might be a bit late.
2 Edward 24, I need to run a party both ways, over.
Roger 24.
Yeah, I'm gonna be late.
This is your vehicle?
Yes.
License and registration?
I just got pulled over, man.
Sir, get off your phone.
Officer, I didn't realize how fast I was going.
That's what a speedometer is for. License and registration. I'm not asking again.
Okay, I think I got me a live one. I'm gonna have to go.
Out of the car. Now.
Okay. Here's my license.
2 Edward 24, 1199.
Roger. Units to respond.
Let me see your head.
Chill, bro.
Out of the car.
Catch you later. Hey, man, all this heat out there is making my life difficult. I'm gonna try one last shred and then I'm calling it a night. Let's meet up and do this. See you soon, man.
Hey man, I get it. You don't want to be the eager noob, right? But lucky for you, these boys stay out all night. So you want to tune your rides some more? No great shakes, but just don't miss out, man. Okay? See you around, bruh.
No.
that top end and it's all good.